Here's my old Macintosh SE FD HD floppy drive, hard drive, or hard disk. And we're just going to see how long it takes to start up. So turn on the power back here. Power on. Probably started more far quicker than some of the newer computers. I'm gonna exit out of this one. We'll see about what operating system's on this one. Maybe some of you Mac people know about this operation system. OS 6.17, or actually the system is 6.07, from about 1990. And what do we know about this computer? Well, let's get to information. Let's close out of here, check on the, go down here, push Apple I, and we get, this has about 39.5 megabytes of information used on this hard drive. Or I guess actually, yeah, that's how much is used. And shows about 11 megabytes that are available. Does that make about 50 megabytes total? So, not a lot of things. I don't remember what the, I think it has about 1 megabyte of RAM on this one. That's it. Oh, let's show you shutting it down. See how quick this one shuts down. Shut down. That was pretty quick, huh? That's it. This old Macintosh SE FD HD.